Daniel to Henrik. Daniel goes to the front. Henrik puts one to the crease. Dalpe out of midair. Took a swing at the puck, but missed. Here's Henrik Sedin hooking one to the other side. Daniel Sedin with a shot attempt. Scores! Looked like Zac Dalpe might have tipped it.
Well, on his backhand, too. And when he was talking to Joey in between periods, he was talking about, with Henrik and Daniel, get yourself, they're world-class players, get yourself in a position where they can find you. He misses the out-of-the-air one, but now he gets in position. Henrik squeaks it around, and look at Zac Dalpe. He's back and tips it back against the grain and beats Brian Elliott. Get yourself in position. You know that puck's going to come in your direction. And what a beautiful little tip-in by Zac Dalpe.
Garrison banks one to center for Dale Weiss, who pokes the puck past Shattenkirk and skates after it on the left wing. Weiss puts one in front. Held out. Santorelli to the crease. Puck cleared. Garrison shoots. Scores! I think Santorelli might have tipped it.
Here's Dale Weiss. Brings it to the net. It's off the goalie. Santorelli off the goalie. Comes back to Garrison, and he just lets it go. Archibald's there. Santorelli's there. Yes, and it's Mike Santorelli pulls it back.